Do you know that there is a search engine used by many top-level hackers? I'm talking about Shodan, the search engine of internet devices. Having a good knowledge of this tool will unlock the path to easy bounties. Let's dive into depths of Shodan to level up your security testing. While Google can find many websites, the Shodan lets you find everything else: servers, webcams, washing machines, and even power plants, but is connected to the internet. Imagine that you are a bad guy, it could be a true goldmine, but of course, I do not endorse anything illegal. The main thing what I'm trying to teach is the methods to get some good leads, to find something that is critical for certain organizations. Report those findings what you will get to those organizations, and you might get some reward or recognition, aka bounties. In this video, we will explore the main techniques I personally use with this powerful hacker's search engine. Stay to the end, since as a bonus, I will also show my personal favorite resources to get some ideas for Shodan dorking. Well, if you have followed my previous videos, I've been doing recon on the Coca-Cola company. Even before deep diving into the Shodan, I highly suggest to gather some information about the company. One of prerequisites is getting company name from the certificates. So there are a couple ways of doing this. So I suggest just checking the main website of the company, like coca-cola.com, going to the main page and trying to find the certificate of this page. Sometimes it could show you the organization name, but in this case, as you can see, there is no information about it. So alternatively, you could use services like cert.sh and try to find the wildcards. Maybe there could be also on the other websites, but here as well is no results. So the last thing what you can also do is just on the main page, scroll down and check the footer. As you can see, the Coca-Cola company. The most likely it will be the like full name of the company. Now we can start using the Shodan. So first keyword I like to use while doing Shodan dorking is org, and using the company name I have gathered. So it could be the like this, but you can also exclude things like the and try to search it this way. Even if you find some results, it doesn't mean that it will actually belong to the company. Every time before you're doing something to the target, you have to validate and check, but those are most likely the targets that belong to that company. Well, but as you can see, here are not so many results to work on, so I could use SSL like this and try to find this way, maybe without 200. But well, if you want to exclude results that have 403 or 400, you could use 200 to get like less results. That is pretty useful keyword to filter out words. And as you can see, the organization on here is actually the Coca-Cola company that we collected from the footer itself. What you can also do is check like this wildcard or this wildcard. Of course, you want to use this one since it will bring the most of stuff. You could use, as you can see, this dork. Don't worry, I will be placing this in the description, so you don't need to remember. For me, it just adds the suggestion because I've been using Shodan for a while. So let's try right now. After getting this many results, your next goal is just filter them out to only leave those that are actually interesting. So what I usually do, I go to the top ports or by the countries and click on the more. You will be redirected to the page where you can basically filter out the results. For example, by the port, you can open this and some others what are actually interesting to the other tabs. You might also want to filter out by the title. Wait for it to load. As you can see, a lot of results with invalid URL. So I want to use this keyword and try to exclude like this. Let's see. Okay, there are much less results. I want to probably exclude another one like this. Of course, you can check organization. Sometimes there might be some organizations but actually is from different one, you might want to also exclude. In this case, there are a lot of cloud providers, but if you are working on another target that which has like certain organizations but definitely not them, also try like using like this org name, and you will get pretty much minimized results. So when you are checking HTTP title like this, also very important to note that you should be looking for those that actually stand out. Sometimes you can even find issues just by looking here. For example, if you check for Grafana dashboard and see that you can access it without logging in, it's definitely a big issue. And in this case, probably this one I will check, maybe ISS server, check for a short name enumeration. Database error is extremely interesting, but I won't go in this video. You will get the idea. Your max goal is just filter out. Sometimes you can also add like status here and try to like minimize this way. Maybe you want status like this. So Shodan itself is just a initial lead to the bigger issues. Of course, you want to manually test later when you find a lot of stuff via Shodan dorking. Another interesting thing what you can also do is search by favicon. As you can see, the Coca-Cola has its own favicon. So then you have a lot of results, and for example, this one will be definitely belongs to the Coca-Cola. You can click on the icon itself, and as you can see at the end of the query, this have appeared. So maybe I want with this status code, but with this favicon hash. Okay, maybe exclude this one. There will be more results. So yeah, just play around. Sometimes you will need favicon hash. You can either get it by using Shodan itself, or you can even find in the company like here, and you can use some extensions like fav up or something like that. Yeah, this one. You can actually get the favicon hash using this tool, and then using this tool, its value, just place it here. As I promised, I will also share my favorite resources for the Shodan. The first one is Shodan Dorks by this guy. It's actually pretty useful. There are some extra searches like by the header, for example, checking for Jenkins. Dashboard Jenkins is also important. As you can see, this keyword checks in the HTML. By the port, I already shown you. Sometimes you can check by the product, but I haven't yet mentioned as well. Maybe sometimes by the certain header, checking for Mongo. So yeah, This one is actually pretty useful, but if you go to the GitHub, not all of Shodan directories are pretty useful, since not all of those are actually made for bug bounties, but this one is extremely helpful. Next thing what I also use is checking for Shodan favicon hashes. Like certain products like Jenkins has their like the same hash everywhere. As you can see, Atlassian have its own hash. So yeah, you sometimes some Atlassian, for example, are multiple times. Their different products have different hashes. So this one, if you are searching by favicon, and others are just for your curiosity, just for example checking webcams and stuff like that. But if you are doing bug bounty, just use those two. And sometimes you can also get ideas from the Twitter. I use Google for this. I use site Twitter, Google Dork. If you are interested for Google Dorking, please check my last video as well. So I use this keyword, Shodan Dorks. So for example, if I open this post, it will have a lot of interesting ideas what you can do on Shodan as well. We have quickly went through the most important features of Shodan. Most importantly, I have shown where exactly you need to focus. If you see value in this tool, I will definitely recommend investing in it. It's one of the go-to tool when testing large organizations. If you have student account, you can try this out for free. You just need a do email. So if you like my content, you might also like my Twitter. I do post a lot of insightful information about information security. If you like my video, destroy that like button and subscribe for more content like this. It was really my pleasure showing my approach on Shodan. Put this information to the test and enjoy your bug bounty journey.